Bonjour, hi. As a member of the executive team here at SOCAN, I thought it was important for me to participate in this video launching our overall wellness strategy. It comprises financial wellness, physical wellness, and mental wellness.
Dans les bureaux de la SOCAN à Montréal, il y a un gym avec tous les équipements nécessaires pour l'entraînement que les employés peuvent utiliser quand bon leur semble. De mon côté, ça a été long avant que je commence à m'intéresser au gym, mais disons que l'appel de la remise en forme a fait en sorte qu'à un moment donné, je m'y suis mis.
The benefits of having an on-site gym is it gives me no excuses for fitting my exercise in. It's flexible and it allows me more time at home with my daughter to spend some quality time at home at night.
Je savais que le programme d'aide aux employés offre un volet de consultation légale auprès d'un avocat, puis j'avais besoin de quelqu'un qui connaissait les dossiers de pension alimentaire. Alors, ils m'ont référé à quelqu'un presque immédiatement après que je les ai contactés.
Being part of the SOCAN pension plan allows me to save for my retirement without giving it a second thought. Knowing that every paycheck, a certain percentage, is deducted every pay period, which helps me attain my retirement goals sooner.
At SOCAN, health and wellness has been a focus for us for a number of years. In fact, it's part of our people strategy, and we're seeing positive returns now. Our employees are utilizing our employee assistance program. Our employees are more active, they're taking preventative measures, and they're focusing on their health and wellness, and a healthier employee is good for the employee, it's good for SOCAN, it's good for everyone.
Being passionate about wellness myself, I've enrolled in this Queen's Mental Health Leadership Certificate program along with a few of my colleagues at SOCAN. And we collectively now act as wellness ambassadors throughout our organization. Our goal is to provide peer coaching to our co-workers and employees to help them with any of the questions that they would have regarding any mental health issues. The program itself would try to sort of eliminate the stigma associated with mental health issues.
So how does this work moving forward? This is a discussion. We want this to be improved by you. So whatever you think should be added to this initiative, please let us know.